It says here, the caretaker used a hook. I guess we could call him the Hookman.
Is it evil?